Okay. Out of my way. Out of my way. Okay, as I was saying, this way. Okay. So. What's a seven-letter word for cryptic? Another box. Okay, what else am I supposed to be doing here? Okay, over the water.
That is not orderly at all. Drop and give me 20. Or just die.
Okay. Fuck. At least these guys are being nice and obvious. Hi. Duh. Damn, what? Damn it, I'm stuck. Fuck, dude.
Fuck.
can't. Fucking hell. Ugh.
Say the magic word.
Well, that's finally over with. Oh, God. Fucking hell. Okay.
That was some serious armor on that Gozu guy.
Why, thank you. Made it myself.
What? Seriously?
One of my talents. Emma hired me to make all of their armors. To see how he repaid me.
That was... Why did I just take this elevator up here? That is a waste of an elevator.
That's where the toxic fluids came from. Again with the dead bodies? What is it with this guy?
Okay, that's... Okay. I'm getting the hell out of here. Out of my fucking way. Good God, that is irritating.
Oh, shit.
If I could fucking control. If I could fucking control my character, it would be fucking amazing. But no. You know, it's more important than controlling the character you're playing as. Well, supposedly playing as. You're not exactly playing as them when you can't fucking move.
Again with the dead bodies?
What is it with this guy?
What the? Are you fucking kidding me? My phone is going off again and I don't fucking care. What the?
Looks like you found yourself in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Can we please be done with this? Please fucking be done with the cheap ass shit. It's like the enemies in this level were just crowding around so tight you couldn't move. Couldn't even see most of the enemies. You have to be able to move to get the attacks out. And now I have no fucking idea where I'm going.
Giving a shit is hard.
Yeah, not fall for it.
That armor. Maybe that's why they banished you.
Could be. I told you. I don't remember what happened.
Maybe they took your memories and put them in another Whisperer.
You need to willingly sacrifice the memory to create one of those things. I would never do that.
I'm just waiting for the next thing to come out of nowhere.
I think I found us a way out of this hall.
I don't know. How exactly am I supposed to get there? Well, where am I going now? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, hey, it's this guy. Or not. Fuck this level. God damn. It's like, this is the level where they decided they don't even want you actually playing the game. So it's like, where? Okay, there I am. It's like,
this was a video game, that would have been worth a shitload of points.
I have no idea. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Okay. I found out a demon head I can use. Holy shit. Yeah, and there's the health pack. Damn, I had no ammo for that. I actually forgot I had that. Okay, why did I go here? Oh, there's one over here, too. God damn. Okay, going back up here. Oh, for fuck's sake. Finally. Oh god. Okay. So, that is gonna be it for right now. I'm gonna take a nap, if I can. So, keep enjoying the videos, and subscribe to help the channel and see more.